Alright. Phone call.
Welcome back. See, you don't even have to answer the phone. I'm keeping my eyes on you, as usual. I trust you've had a vacation worthy of real heisters. You worked hard. You needed it. But you were needed once again. There is a room behind the kitchen. Go there. I've prepared the starting kit for you.
Alrighty. Starter kit.
There we go. Now put your mask on.
Okay. Ah.
Going to work.
First of all, beside that starter kit, another package is waiting for you in the back alley. My accomplice will assist you. He's waiting. Look up. Catch.
I don't want to.
Pick it up. It's your money that I laundered. Some extra in there for your generous contribution to OverKill. Go inside and drop the bag on the table so you can count it. I hope everything is there.
Alright. There's a drill.
Some cash. Look at it as a welcome gift to get you started. I expect you will pull in much more.
Yeah.
All right now. This is your safe house. This is where you spend your time off duty. It's not much at the moment, but give it some time. I'm working on it. And I'll let you do some decoration yourself soon.
All right.
That statue? Lady Justice, hand her some money. Get down there. I'll show you a secret.
Okay. Oh.
Gentlemen, welcome to your safe house. Okay, to your left is your crime net station. This is where you get your contracts. To your right is your security cameras. Look around and I'll tell you more. Hit the crime net station to get out of here. Doors. You can try these out too. Keep in mind that there are lots of ways to get one open. In our line of work, closing doors is pointless. Opening them is what matters. When you return next time, I won't be here, but you can always press that button to play a pre-recorded message.
So I can just shut the door open. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. It's open. C4. More C4, C4. Drill.
Try to keep others from getting near the drill. They'll hear it and get suspicious.
I just text the drill off. I don't have C. The center, like actually have to aim. What's this?
Oh, the best room in the safe house, the vault. Your money is here. Your spendable cash is piled on that table. If you get enough, maybe we can upgrade this place, huh? For now, just enjoy the view. We'll put more in here, I promise. That offshore account is your exit fund. When you skip town, you'll be glad you put it right there. Otherwise, any questions? I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Feel free to come here whenever you want. It might be worth coming by consistently.
tries to. Ooh, ammo. Not jack tick ammo. They call ammo.
I love this room. Give your weapons a try in here.
Alrighty.
Light them up. They will pin back up.
I don't like the sensitivity that we have going on. Yeah, it's a lot better. Alrighty, so how do I get out of here? Or laptop, let's go to that. Let's go towards the laptop. Pick a card, any card, this one. What did I get? Got a weapon mod. Alrighty. I don't know if it's any good or not. Yay. Alright, crime note, offline inventory skills. Let's log on to crime. Or I guess, I'm not sure. Okay. Okay.
We might have a very valuable object in this bank. I have insurance paper.
This one?
This place for the elephant, but now we do.
Yeah, let's do art gallery, really not.
You're returning to the Capital Art Gallery. The place is under new management since you hit it last year. Job's the same, except this time, we do it for ourselves. Break in. Find a painting marked with a soul sticker and boost as much as you can.
Accept. So, is it going? I think it's going to. I think it has to load. What else we got though? What? Now start heist. I don't know.
I don't know much about art, but I know what I like, and that is paintings that sell. We're headed back to the gallery. The brochure talks about the cultural importance of art. But more importantly, it talks about dollars. Lots and lots of dollars. As before, you make your own rules. Scope the security and sneak it like Thomas Crown, or blaze in like those Oslo amateurs. Let's hope we can be as successful as last time. Hit it, gang.
Alrighty. First time playing Payday.
Okay, here's the setup. We're looking for the paintings with the red stickers on them. Security is going to be on the heavy side. Cameras and guards.
Alrighty. I've seen this mission, so. Can I crouch through here?
Look out, losers!
2-3 here, reporting in.
Damn it! That's the alarm! We don't have enough paintings yet. Can someone get me access to the computer in the surveillance room, fast? I'll get it open. Don't worry about your pretty little heads. They threw in a little more security gangsters. Stay frosty.
Serious, I'm in custody.
Hot responders coming in hard. Dig in.
Yeah, I'm going. I should try it. The first time playing it, so I don't really know, and I don't know the buttons very well. Alright, that's good.
Let's hope we can be as successful as last time. Hit it, gang.
Alrighty. Let's go back up to the reef. Alrighty, what's this? Nope. You don't see me. There's somebody. There's another opening. No, you don't see me. I think better option would be to hit the stairs. And then pick lock. Alrighty. Can do this a little bit more stealthily. Alrighty.
Everything's peachy. Over.
It's gonna take forever.
SWAT's on the scene. Here we go. All right, Ramblers, let's get rambling.
One.
Wait until it clears.
I'm gonna restart the drill. Yeah, I'm trying to disable the drill picture.
They're up in the alley with snipers.
Alright, here we go. Some mad hack skills.
Connecting. This might take a minute.
Oh my god. yeah, everybody's like sit there aiming down. Sure. Might have to restart this, I'm not sure. Ah, here we go. This is just a pile of bodies here.
Now focus on getting things done.
I'm trying. Taking forever though for you to unlock these stupid panels, paintings. Boom. Oh, these skills. Jump. Smack. No, I keep pushing triangle to jump. Oh my god, I just pushed it again.
Two assailants confirmed.
No. Are you done yet? The thing is to hurry, yeah. There's a hole in the wall. Beat him down.
Okay, you earned your chance here. Don't waste it.
kicked out more. Oh, it's the one that says soul, okay.